The crash part occurred when Saints head coach Sean Payton suffered a severe knee injury on the sideline, which required 3 hours of surgery Monday morning. But Payton is back on the job and ready to coach again.